Have one already. I will mock your attempts to solve my conundrums. I will stand triumphant over your bloodied corpse. And as the dim light fades for good in your tiny dullard's mind, your final thought will be how I have bested you. Come to the orphanage, detective, or she dies.
Selena's still trapped at the orphanage. Together, we'll get her out.
Can you believe it? I was a black gang.
Alfred, run analysis on the blood sample I just uploaded.
Right you are, Master Bruce. I'm searching for possible matches now. How you managed to get this sample is beyond me, sir. Ah, here we are. The blood is heavily mutated, but we have a partial match, a Dr. Kirk Langstrom.
Search for any properties in Gotham owned or leased by Dr. Langstrom.
Certainly. Let me see. Ah, he and his wife lease a basement laboratory in Chinatown. I'm sending you the address.
That tortured creature was once a man, Dr. Kirk Langstrom. There must be a cause for this transformation. His lab might hold the answer.
Proceed with caution, sir. The creature could well be hiding in familiar surroundings.
There's a computer. Maybe it contains some answers. This computer stores all of Dr. Langstrom's research. Mixing his DNA with a vampire bat? That was never going to end well. If I search through his files, I may be able to create an antidote to his condition. I need to isolate the Man-Bat's signature and remove it from Langstrom's DNA. That's it. I've created a clean DNA sample. Now all I need to do is make him take his medicine.
Alfred, I've synthesized a cure in Langstrom's lab. Now I just need to find him.
Any idea where he may be hiding?
He's not in control of his actions. He could be anywhere.
No one knows this city better than you, Master Bruce. You'll find him.
Blunt trauma to the head. Langstrom had no idea what he was doing.
Vampire bat into the human chain. This breakthrough could, it will, prevent and cure deafness in all humanity.
His wife? Your parents? What is it about dead relatives that turns you into a giant rodent?
Guns. It's like an evil clown whispering in your ear as you drew up the designs.
Remember, we are here because the Knight chose us. Don't let him down.
I don't care what you think. Scarecrow's a freak, man, and we shouldn't have taken this job.
What's the matter? Getting all squeamish about operating on American soil? Scared you might have to fight the bat? Or just scared of Scarecrow?
I'm ready for the bat. And that operator, Uncle Sam.
Come on! I own the sky now.
And break every bone you've got, Batman.
Here comes the pain, Bat Freak.
Oh, Bat, you big kidder. You don't fool me. Bats? Bats!
Catwoman. Tell me why.
I don't know anything. I swear. I tied her up and left her inside.
Why? What's Enigma's play?
I ain't got a clue. I just brought her here and planted some of these trophies nearby. That's it. You gotta believe me.
I do.
Batman? That had better be you.
Keep still. Are you okay?
Perfect. What little girl doesn't dream of being bait for her strapping Dark Knight?
We're leaving.
You might be, but I'm not.
Ah, both contestants are finally here. Tonight, folks, we've got riddles galore. But first, let me introduce my beautiful assistants. I'm growing tired of my dependence upon the least useless dregs I can scrape from Gotham's utterly uninspired underbelly. Why rely on others for help when you can design, program, engineer, and manufacture it yourself?
This one's for you.
What a pair you make. Together, you're just competent enough to survive. Enjoy it while it lasts, Dark Knight. I have more in store for you than hitting things.
Bring it down!
No doubt you enjoyed that, Detective. It's the most fun you'll have all night. You see, Dark Knight, this spicy, felonious feline has been fitted with a shiny new collar. With each challenge you complete, you'll get one little key. Collect every key and the kitty goes free. Remove it too soon and the kitty goes boom! But don't despair, Dark Knight. You did one challenge already. So let's see how long it takes for you to turn a running start into a stumble and fall. Take that rocket-fueled roadster and head on over to Chinatown, Detective. Your second test is waiting.
I'll come back for you. Stay here.
I'm wearing a bomb, Batman. Of course I'm staying here. Go get my keys.
Don't keep me waiting.
Sir, I've regained control of the bridges.
Good work. I'll contact you when I'm in position at Mercy Bridge.
Well, Batman, old boy. Save all of Barbara. I killed half of her already.
A GCPD helicopter reported a hostage situation in Port Adams, sir.
I need to go back to the bridge to bring the Batmobile onto Miyagani Island.
Hey, you think this guy's still breathing?
We can't help.
Help me, Batman!
Ooh, I eliminated him. All right.
My God, I've never seen anyone do what you just did.
It's okay, Lieutenant. You're safe.
I tried.
It's not
forever
your
flame.
I just don't care anymore. It's working.
Right now, and I drop it like that. Wouldn't even swing. Hear that, Batman? Come and get me!
Brain Tower?
No, I don't think so. It's Wayne International Plaza.
So what's the difference?
I don't know, it's like bigger, isn't it?
That's it. You know, if I was a billionaire, I'd build a tower or a plaza. I think I'd be happy. I think I have both.
You're Bruce Wayne, Batsy. I mean, I can't believe you're Batman, Brucey. So the whole trust fund playboy fiddling while Rome burns thing is an act? 'Cause I love it. You know what I love about firefighters? They run towards the danger.
I'm heading to Riker Heights. There's a missing firefighter whose life is in danger.
You're still in the fight! This game is a...
The bat!
What the frick was that? Okay.
I thought he was supposed to be tough.
She's my daughter, I'll...
I thought he was supposed to be tough.
Frick's sake, dude.
I've sat through my own funeral already. Now I have to go through the whole thing again. Thanks for nothing.
To buy a bat suit.
liberating this place. Gotham finally gets to be its true self.
I don't know what to say. I didn't think anyone was coming. I've had a bad feeling about this city for weeks, ever since the fire started.
I need more evidence to be certain, but I think your crew was tackling the work of one serial arsonist.
Great! Guess it wouldn't be Gotham without a crazy pyro running loose, huh? You know, the chief always said we'd get through it. But I don't know anymore. Not after this.
It has not escaped my notice that you have failed to arrive at my challenge in Chinatown. Hurry along, detective. I like to avoid winning by default whenever possible.
I'm busy.
I'm heading to Mercy Bridge to pick up the trail of the Arkham Knight's vehicle.
Miss Gordon's safety is on all of our minds, sir. Good luck.
Alfred. I'm at the bridge.
One moment, sir. I should probably warn you, there's a significant militia presence ahead.
Duly noted.
I managed to access the files Miss Gordon was working on before her abduction. It would seem she found a weakness in the drone, sir. A direct hit from the Vulcan gun on their sensor array should destroy them with a single shot.
Sergeant, Mercy Bridge is being lowered. He's coming.
Mama drone's online and ready to engage. Alpha target just hit a Diamondback. Armor breached. Lost the Diamond.
Payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Congratulations, sir. Bomb destroyed.
You really want to help marching out over those bridges? That's just more blood on your hands.
Alpha target wiped out the drone unit in Kingston.
Thank you. such hatred in your eyes, Bagaday's chemicals. You must be afraid.
Veered off an empty road. Why? Looks like the driver wasn't wearing his seatbelt. I should find the body. Traces of pepper spray on the right side of the driver's face. Oracle must have been in the passenger seat and deliberately caused the crash. Clever. I should check the area where she was sitting. The door was torn off during the crash. If I can find where it came to rest, I can determine exactly what happened. Torn cleanly off the hinges. The door must have been opened before the crash. Oracle got out. I need to examine the reconstruction. Pinpoint where she landed. Free of the vehicle before the crash. Oracle stopped here. Someone took a shot at her. I should analyze the point of impact for ballistic evidence. The caliber of the weapon is a match for the Arkham Knight's sidearm. The trajectory and impact velocity points to a shooter that matches his height. At this range, he couldn't have missed. A warning shot. I've missed something. Oracle knew she couldn't escape, but she caused this crash for a reason. She must have left a clue while crawling away. Lucius, Oracle left me the scrambler device at the scene of the crash. Decrypt the data so I can pinpoint the Arkham Knight's location.
This kind of thing was more Miss Gordon's specialty. I'll see what I can do, but it'll take me a little while.
I'll meet you at Wayne Tower when you're ready. Alfred, give me an update on Gotham's most wanted.
One moment, sir. Right, these two are just in. A mysterious hooded figure has been spotted on a rooftop in Grand Avenue. He appears to be standing beside a burning bat symbol, sir. It might be wise to establish whether this interloper is friend or foe. Reports are also coming in of a blaze at the Bristol fire station. One suspects arson, sir, as the power to the building has been cut, disabling the fire suppression system. You may wish to investigate. Sir, a GCPD helicopter has reported one of the missing fire crew being held hostage in the Grand Avenue area. I'm afraid we don't have an exact location. Good luck.
This city's finally gone to hell. I'm sick of it. All of it.
I need you to stay calm.
There's nothing.
Someone's lit a burning bat symbol on the Gambie store rooftop. A beacon or a threat? Time to find out.
I trust you have not forgotten me, Batman.
Azrael.
Dark days are here, Batman. The prophecy has come true. From the ashes of Arkham City, the fires are raging, and Gotham is burning. Night is through. That fire will consume you. Gotham will need a new savior, a new guardian, a new Batman.
I'm not finished just yet.
You cannot carry this burden forever. I have studied you for a long time. You have a code. You will not kill. Then neither shall I. The Order has foreseen it. The time has come to pass the mantle to another warrior. To me.
If you can prove your abilities, when the time is right, I'll consider it. But first, you must show you are worthy.
As you wish.
Nothing.
You're
You're stronger than I thought. Signal me when you're ready to be challenged again.
Sir, I've captured Azrael's performance.
Good work, Alfred. Run the usual physiological tests.
Then am I to understand you are considering him as your successor?
None of us know what will happen after tonight. I'll be in touch.
Someone's attacked the fire station in Bristol. I'm going to put out the blaze and find who's responsible.
Well, Rick, I messed up. Allow me.
Don't head towards the light, Bruce. It's not fair. They'll never let me in.
So the cure you knocked back in Arkham City didn't work after all?
And I'm not surprised. I pumped about 3 pints of blood into you that night.
I couldn't stop. I just wanted us to be close.
Come on, Bruce. You can't die. I didn't kill you!